How do you fix a rubble foundation? You would have to get a trench 10 inches wide. Gotta go to the bottom of the footer, but there is no footer. The original stones are right here. So we will create a footer ledge that acts as a footer, but also keeps the earth underneath the foundation in place so that the foundation doesn't come in. Now the problem or the issue with a rubble foundation is there is absolutely nothing holding it together, so it can still collapse. So the first process that we're gonna do on this job is we're gonna power wash all of the walls, and we're gonna get all of the loose material out from between the stone. And then we're gonna put mortar mix in between the stones, and we're gonna put a nice coating of mortar on here so we can solidify the wall first, so that any digging whatsoever, that will all hold the wall together so that we can then get the footer ledges in, and then we can do our pressure relief system. So the process of doing a rubble foundation, you have to be very, very careful with, because I have been called out where other companies have lost on 3 occasions a rubble wall. Now, it's extremely difficult to repair once the wall comes in, so the best thing to do is to make sure that it doesn't fall in. Now, generally, anytime that you've got a rubble foundation, you've got a balloon frame house. To jack up a balloon frame house and replace the foundation is an entirely different process. So the best thing to do is to be careful and do it right from the beginning, and then you won't have any problems. Now, if you look at the floor here, you can see where the water has gotten under the outside and it's coming up the center of the floor. You've got a water line there, you've got water lines there, you've got cracks. It's actually trying to float the house and the floor is raising up. So if you were to think that, well, we're just gonna put, you know, something to seal the walls and prevent the water from coming in, well, it's still gonna get under and come up. So you've gotta put a pressure relief system below. And you've gotta catch all that water and send that water someplace. And that's what we're doing. You would think that at least I'd wear a set of goggles. Looks like I'm gonna need another set of clothes for my estimates tonight. We're doing the footers. As you can see the barge coating on here. This wall is all secure. This is a footer ledge. You gotta dig out a trench, 4 foot, filled with concrete. So over here yesterday, we filled this up. We dug this out, filled it with concrete. We dug this out back here, filled it with concrete. And now we got the in-betweens, digging it out, filling it with concrete, which will give us a footer ledge that will hold the earth under this rubble foundation so that the foundation doesn't come in when we put our trench in. After this cures up, we're gonna be able to trench it, and then we'll be ready to rock and roll. And so ends another day. Oh, that looks pretty.